the Inquisitor. Oh, Mayor Dedrick of Crestwood Village. At your service, despite everything. Are you here to stop the undead?
The gate to the dam controls is locked. Do you have a key?
Whatever for? Are you trying to stop that green light? The undead attacked after it came, but... Your Worship, please don't risk your life.
Crestwood can't last much longer. I don't want to leave without doing what I can.
I suppose it must come to this. This key unlocks the gate to the dam controls past the fort. The rift must be in the caves under old Crestwood. But, Inquisitor, I would not linger there.
Until later.
Of course.
The mayor said the dam controls were through this gate. That building on the dam must be where we can open the floodgates. Sounds like it worked. Let's take a look. This is old Crestwood.
Look at all the dead, waiting for help that never came.
Where does this lead? Come on, let's find that Fade Rift.
A path? Did the villagers use this place for anything?
Thank you.
dead will finally rest easy in Crestwood.
Let's tell the mayor.
You're welcome anytime.
Greetings, Inquisitor.
What do you mean the mayor's gone?
A letter of confession from the mayor? It says he was the one who flooded Old Crestwood 10 years ago, to stop the Blight from spreading.
It's monstrous, but if it stopped the Blight from wiping out the entire village...
That sorry bastard. He left before he could get caught.
What a sad mess. Will the Inquisition...